Hi, I'm Rohit. Personally, I'm a part of the Robocon team, which represents IIT Madras at a robotics competition every year. So having such a machine in C5 has its own advantages, because we can cut small things like flanges, some metal pieces which we require for joining the various robot parts which we make. So all those things can be made instantaneously after we have a SolidWorks file. Whereas before, we had to go to various places in Velachery, to the workshop, and that has become very, very useful right now. So just recently, a Robocon project needed a small rectangular piece with some holes in it. So, and that accuracy has to be too much. So if we have to do it, we need to wait for about 10 or 15 days in the workshop or outside Velachery, but here it could be done in about 15 minutes. I was doing a project with the Applied Mechanics department, and for the very same reason, I needed some 20 days in the workshop to get it done. But with this machine, I could do it in about a half an hour just after I installed the software and I got used to the machine. So certainly, this is going to be very useful for all the students who work in C5, for all the academic projects, for all the C5 related projects, and other such things. So I'm very, very thankful for the 98 batch who has donated the machine to C5, and I'm sure that it is going to be very useful. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ravi from the AUV team of IIT Madras. To have a machine, such a kind of machine in CFI is really a great thing, because we can get a hands-on experience on how the machining of different parts work, and it's really interesting to work on such machines. I've been working on this machine for a few days and did a little jobs like cutting, making a small slots and all. It's really interesting to, the back-end coding of this is also very interesting. So I would like to learn more on this machine, the software part and also the coding part, so that it will be more useful. And as we know, it's a lot of time-consuming thing to go outside and get something done, which is simple and can be done straightforward through this machines, these kind of machines. So I would be, it would be very great if this kind of technology, if it's more encouraged, if the CFI encourages this kind of technology a bit more, and it's been doing so with a 3D prototyping machine. We have a additive manufacturing also, so it's very great to have this machine in CFI. And
myself, Sanchit Gupta, second year student from OE department. I, on behalf of the whole CFI team and all the students working here in CFI, is very grateful to the 1998 batch and to the SVP Laser 2 for donating us this great CNC machine and here in CFI. So thank you.
Last year we needed to manufacture a bowl. It has to, when we shoot from a 6 meter distance, it has to stand on some moon kind of thing, some stand. So it needed a uniform thickness, and also it needed to be very precise. So what we did, we went out and we for CNC machines to manufacture it, and it resulted in a budget of 20K for us. And I'm very happy that we are CNC machine here in CFI, so that we don't need to spend that much money, and also we don't need to waste so many days roaming for the CNC shops. And personally, I also worked on some project. There is some electronic circuit which I needed to make a casing for that. There are some peripherals on the electronic circuit. So for the casing, I needed to make some slots which needed to be very precise and also very exact, as in. And so I did with this with CNC machine, and I thought it would be difficult, but it was very easy with this CNC machine. And on behalf of CFI, I would say that it saves a lot of rupees and saves a lot of time. And I'm very grateful to the 1998 batch alumni for donating this machine to CFI.
My name is Visvesh. I'm from the 1998 batch of IIT Madras, B.Tech Mechanical Engineering. So I am also an entrepreneur now, running this company called SVP Laser in Chennai. So we are manufacturing various CNC machines, industrial automation products, robotics products for the industry for prototyping. I'm glad we have supplied this machine to CFI, Center for Innovation in IIT Madras. Center for Innovation stands as a student body where a student can walk in with an idea and walk out with a product. So the basic backbone of such an infrastructure is good prototyping fabrication facilities and prototyping machines. So I'm glad this is installed now and available to the students. Hope they make a very good use of it. It is a very multi-purpose machine where they can make various components, 2D components, 2D, 3D components in various materials, wood-based, plastics like nylon, acrylic, polycarbonate, ABS plastics and so on. Then composites like FRP, Hylam, Bakelite, PCB material and so on. And up to non-ferrous metals like aluminium, copper. So all those materials can be machined easily in this. So we have tried to make it as user-friendly as possible. In addition to the machining process, you can do various other processes like sticker cutting, diamond engraving, part number engraving, thermocol cutting using hot knife, then PCB manufacturing, die and mold making, as a CMM, coordinate measurement machine and so on. So I'm sure students will find more innovative ways to apply it for more applications. It will be really, we would like to replicate this model in other universities and colleges across India, where students have access to such low cost, flexible, multi-purpose automation machines with which they can become real engineers building real products rather than just designing in the computer. I hope they make real products which solve real world problems and they become real engineers. So that will be our motivation, and that will give us a lot of satisfaction if that happens. So thank you, and I wish all the best to all the students in CFI.
Hello, I'm Mahesh Panchagnula. I'm a faculty member of the Department of Applied Mechanics. I'm also the advisor for co-curricular activities at IIT Madras. Center for Innovation falls under the Dean of Students Office and under my ambit. We are very thankful, first of all, to the batch of 1998 for having come forth very generously with the financial support. And we are especially thankful to Vishvesh and his team at SVP Laser, who have assembled and put together a machine for our needs, which has now been functioning here at C5 for a couple of weeks, I believe. And it's in the very short time it has been on our shop floor here. It has been embraced very well by our students. We've had several students who've already taken advantage of its versatile machining ability. Prior to this, we had a rapid prototyping and additive machining facility and a subtractive machining facility, as Vishvesh described it earlier, is a very complementary and helpful contribution to the infrastructure here at IIT Madras. As well as at C5. The Center for Innovation was started by the batch of 1981, and it has been augmented by many other batches along the way, including some corporate donations. But this particular donation by the batch of 1998 really stands out in its generosity, and we would like to especially thank them and express our gratitude to them. We look forward to many years of useful service by this machine, and students' creativity being brought out in the form of real cut parts. Thank you again.